Should I learn Flash or C++?
There is a whole bevy of articles talking about how Adobe Flash is about to go dim, approaching the end of its life.
While Adobe says they won't support it, Google Chrome turns around and supports it.
Adobe Flash is still around in large part due to inertia. It is used so many places that it will take forever to replace.
And HTML5 isn't ready to replace it yet. You can't get audio and video files to play well enough through HTML5 to say that's the replacement for Flash.
You shouldn't say you intend on learning Flash and nothing else. If you know Flash, you're stuck either doing website design and pop-up ads or hoping to hit it big with an addictive Flash game.
I'd like to get into programming and development, but don't know where to start.
If you don't know programming, learn C++ so you can get a job in coding and development. C++ is best for creating things not on the internet.
C++ is a backbone of the internet.
A lot of C++ programs run on the server or on the user's machine. Flash is pretty much embedded in the browser.
I get it. Learn C++ to build a serious software, and use Flash for the bright and shiny ads and amusements.
Or the time-wasting games that make the train ride a lot more tolerable.
You think C++ is a lot more powerful than Flash?
They create iPhone apps in Objective-C and C++, not a flash-in-the-pan program like Flash.
Do you think Flash will actually go away?
Adobe gave up on its own software. It'll stay around like a zombie until Adobe finally puts a bullet through its skull, if only due to inertia.
Languages and programs come and go all the time in the IT world.
There are still mainframes running Lisp, Haskell and Fortran, languages older than most of today's programmers. Trust me, someone's going to have Flash ads and videos to update in 30 years.